It's something that's firing me up. Here's the deal. Come be a part of a medical conference. That will get you into the Guinness Book of World Records. Here is the deal. At See Me for Life, you know that I love teaching Board Review courses. I go to conferences all over the country. I go to schools all over the country. And I'm always trying to take it to the next level. I'm always trying to go to the next level, right? Join me. Join me November 16th in Orlando to do the world's longest lecture, the longest medical lecture. Here's the deal. We're doing a 30-hour Board Review course, but the problem is, or the excitement is, it's continuous. It's for 30 hours straight. Okay, you're like, what the hell are you thinking, John? What are you thinking? And I agree with you, but I've always had it on my bucket list to get in the Guinness Book of World Records. So here's the deal. We're going to start early in the morning and go 30 hours. The way Guinness has set up is we're allowed a break for 5 minutes every hour of lectures. So we're going to go 2 hours, take a 10-minute break. I need at the very, very least 10 people to make the Guinness Book of World Records. You got to stay awake for 30 hours. Here's the deal, though, folks. Every penny is going to charity. Every penny, we're going to find a charity to get behind and donate all of this money to a good cause. Why? Well, I feel really good about this. I feel excited about it. I feel challenged by it. And I think it's going to be a very, very cool thing. Now, for you, I mean, how can you stay focused for 30 hours? Well, that's my job. My job is to keep it exciting enough, active enough, moving, engaging enough that it is valuable. But let's just say you find it a struggle. Hey, I would too, but at the least, at the end of it, you get 30 hours of Category 1 CME. How can you pass that up, right? So come join us in Orlando, November 16th. Be a part of the Guinness Book of World Records. Get in the Guinness Book. You can say, I was there at the world's longest medical lecture, the world's longest board review course for physician assistants. I'm very excited about it. Good luck. God bless. Go to the website, www.seemeforlife.com, or click on the link below, and I look forward to seeing you. And we have tiered pricing where we really want to get people to come. And again, all of the money that we generate is going to charity. Good luck. God bless.